Hello guys, welcome back. I happened to visit the tomb of Saint Alphonse Ama at Barnagyanam, Pala, Kerala. This is very sacred place and people visit to pray near the tomb. There is also this fish pond like thing where people throw coins and pray for good fortune. Some coins are visible along with three fishes. I guess there is one tilapia and two pungaceous catfish. These are my parents and it's the photo I took before the statue and pond. Also on the way to the tomb, I saw some beautiful houses and took photos of it. This tower is part of church where you light candles and pray before it. That's it for this video. Subscribe for upcoming videos and until next video, bye and take care and thanks for watching.